Yes, it's fantastic. You have a very thick carpet of grass and very good for horses. The weather is good, not too cold, not too hot. We have very hot temperatures in France at the moment. It's not easy for the horses. So all is good. It's maybe one of the best races we have seen since a long time, with 13 runners and so many champions in the race. So very interesting. It's fantastic for racing to have a so strong field tomorrow, and we'll see who is the best European horse on the middle distance.